Hello and welcome back to another episode of Football Manager 2013. Almost at my full team level. Just look your sleeve out. What's wrong with Amika? Look at my weak formation, man. Coutinho looks dead. Coutinho just lost possession, so that could have cost us. Suarez is going to take this. Well, not up Coutinho, run it off. Slowly getting up there, so Leighton Baines, I too much space. Penalty. Oh yes. Shit. That's it. It's the only change for me. Missed the penalty. Wow. Oh no. Now they're attacking. Yes, that's it. The pouch at the front. What was that? That's good. Nice little win there. Allen, man of the match. Well, absolutely delighted. Get $500,000 for each match. Let's look at training now. Still defending set pieces. Also change that. Position and technique. Okay, I'm used to my setup. This is going good. Oh. Or should I play a downgraded team? Just a look at the fixtures we got. West Ham coming up. Well, let's play a downgraded team, see what that does. Mergwa says it's still injured. Yeah, that'll do. It's a very downgraded team. Charge for 5 weeks. Comfortable win. I hope so. So I've fucked my team up already. Some nice play. Oh, yes. The only person people have got to change are Alan and Skrtel, because Lucas is out, so Alan's playing obviously first team that position, and Skrtel's playing because Quatas can't, so I'll have to bring Gagger on so that Skrtel's not too tired out. Do that in about 55 minutes. They had a free shot then. They should have closed them down quickly. They didn't. That was awful. What's he doing? No. I got the scale. Joel and Farfet. Didn't think that through, did I? Gotta be Gerard, but So. That's what storage. Instead of shout, don't get complacent. Retain possession, what? Take storage off, give him a breather. Oh, yes, city again. At least they've got two away goals. And four straight wins. Oh, West Ham. Then I see horses. Yeah. My refs plays against AC Horsens again. Because the Premier League is so important. A million hours is still rubbish. Awkward. Alright, at least you've got more match fitness. Hundred, that's always good. No Henderson at back. Oh yeah, he's out, isn't he? Out for a while. Well, what happened there? It seems to select Coutinho. 100-100. It's a very fit team going in. Yeah. I'm ready. Let's go. Both playing in a sort of purple color. That's not good. I should have been in all that. And the orange and purple one. They're going out, man. Wow. Almost, Suarez, almost. Thank God for that. The hell is this player doing? Getting away with everything. How are they so dominant? There we go. You're kidding me. Suarez is injured and he's playing Crow. I believe this score and they're just running wild. Okay, long balls. Oh my, I can inhale it so easily. I can't believe we've got so many players playing so poorly. Gerard, why? Maybe that'll help somehow. Should I have a defensive tactic that I employ in away games? I don't know. Don't like the idea of having too many tactics. I'm getting hammered here. Wow. This is shocking. How did I lose so badly? And that's it for this episode of Football Manager 2013. See you next time.